What is the Trinity?
Okay. It's God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. There's only one God. There's only one God. When Jesus said, his disciples are now going to all the world, baptizing them in the name, singular, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, singular. The name, singular. That's why we believe that God exists. Yeah.
Do you know the father of Jesus?
He said, go into all the world, baptizing them in the name of the Father.
How can I become a Christian?
Who is Jesus' mother?
I cannot change you to become a Christian. I can give you. I'm not God. You have to pray. Who is Jesus' mother? Do you know Jesus' mother? Okay. I was sharing a story, but you didn't let me. You are escaping from that. Can you tell me who is Jesus' mother? I will let you speak.
This woman, she asked me, Father, then you say Holy Father, then Holy Son, then Holy Spirit. How can it be God? Go into all the world, baptizing them in the name, singular, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Madam, you have to have the Holy Spirit.
Madam, who is the Holy Spirit? Who is it?
Who is he?
He has no name. How can be holy when he has no name?
You have to repent in your heart of your sin and give your life to Jesus Christ.
I will see a light.
I will not promise you to see a light. And I'm not promising you that when you became a Christian, you will fly. And all your life became easy. No. When you became a Christian, your life is going to be harder.
Okay. But
because of the devil. Because of the temptation of the devil.
I will try tonight to try this.
You have to be born again. You have to be born again.
You are judging from the certificate. I'm a Muslim. Why are you speaking? If I have Google, I will read this. Because Jesus Christ is about quality, not about quantity.
Because in quantity, you always have a problem. But in quality, you see, this guy, you don't know what's quantity and quality. Shame on you. Shame on you. You live in this country. You have your ear pierced and you don't know what's quantity and you don't know what's quality. Okay, go study, man. Go have some study. You don't know what's quantity and quality. Okay? You don't know what's quantity and quality. I have a quality, but I am. I am still a sinner. You have the quality, you cannot convince. Because my duty is not to convert here. My duty is to witness Jesus Christ to there, to witness Jesus Christ to you.
At the end of the day,
is the power of the Holy Spirit, Ruh al-Qudus, to convert you. Only Ruh al-Qudus can convert you. Because you don't have the power of the Holy Spirit.
Repent of your sin and come to Jesus Christ. Is he a person? No, I want to talk about the Holy Spirit. Is he a guy? Is he a woman? He's a spirit.
He's a spirit.
He has a father. He has a spirit. Who is exactly?
See, I'm getting tired, so I have to go. But let me finish the story, man.
You have to go.
Because this woman,
you have a lot of questions with this.
Listen, you're a Muslim. I don't want to talk to you. I don't want to talk to you.
Why?
I don't want to talk to you. But you came here before you know me. I talked to you in Kurdish and you told me shame on me because I'm a Kurdish, and show me one Christian who was a Kurdish who became a Christian.
Of course, shame.
Master Ikea Akak. Master Ikea Akurke.
Yes.
Muslimanish Ikea Akurke.
What?